Lesson 4.1. Burning fossil fuels and pollution.
In the 1800s, people began to need more energy than ever before. They needed energy to run factories, cars, trains, and ships. Since then, the demand for energy has continued to rise. More energy is needed to supply electricity to homes, schools, businesses, and factories.
The problem has always been finding a way to get all this energy. The solution was fossil fuels. Fossil fuels include coal, oil, and natural gas. Burning fossil fuels releases energy. People can use this energy to make things work.
For example, people can burn coal or oil in a power plant. They can use the energy from the fuel to produce electricity. Then, they send the electricity through power lines to homes, schools, and factories.
However, burning fossil fuels generates more than just energy, it also makes pollution. For example, burning coal and oil produces a gas called carbon dioxide.
Carbon dioxide can combine with water in the air to make carbonic acid, which can cause acid rain. Acid rain can kill trees. It can change the chemistry of lakes and kill fish. It can change the chemistry of soil. Acid rain can dissolve some rocks, including some used for building.
Carbon dioxide from burning fossil fuels can also cause another problem. Carbon dioxide gas can collect in the air. It forms a layer in the atmosphere that traps heat on Earth. As a result, Earth's temperatures slowly rise. Rising temperatures on Earth is called global warming.
At the moment, the only solution to stop acid rain and global warming is to conserve energy. The less energy we use, the fewer fossil fuels we burn. The fewer fossil fuels we burn, the less carbon dioxide and other pollutants we put in the air we need to breathe.
Conserving energy not only reduces pollution, but it also conserves the supply of non-renewable fossil fuels. Conserving fossil fuels makes them last longer and keeps Earth cleaner.
Repeat after me. We need energy to run factories, cars, trains, and ships.
We need energy to run factories, cars, trains, and ships.
Fossil fuels include coal, oil, and natural gas.
Fossil fuels include coal, oil, and natural gas.
Burning fossil fuels generates more than just energy. It also makes pollution.
Burning fossil fuels generates more than just energy. It also makes pollution.
Burning coal and oil produces a gas called carbon dioxide.
Burning coal and oil produces a gas called carbon dioxide.
The less energy we use, the fewer fossil fuels we burn.
The less energy we use, the fewer fossil fuels we burn.
Please, click like and subscribe to my channel and activate the bell to be able to watch the next videos.